Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Avanti Morocha. Today I'm going to share my recommendations for which computer to use with your Cricut machine. Now, let's begin. Cricut cutting machines use the free software Design Space. Cricut Design Space is compatible with Windows and Mac computers and iOS and Android devices. The most feature-rich version of Design Space is the one you download to a computer. Some features are not available on Design Space, the mobile version, like template, knife blade cutting, and offset. Design Space is not supported on Chromebooks or Unix and Linux computers. Requirements may change over time. Features and functionality may vary between computers, tablets, and smartphones. If you already have a computer, make sure it meets the system requirements. If you are thinking about getting a computer to use with your Cricut, make sure you read the system requirements before purchasing. This information can be found on Cricut help page. I will share the link to this page on the info box below the video. Here are the requirements if you are using a Windows computer. Windows 8 or later. At the moment, most new Windows computers are running Windows 11. CPU Intel dual core or equivalent ADM processor. RAM 4 GB. This is too basic. At the moment, most computers come with at least 8 GB. The more RAM, the faster your computer will be. I recommend 8 to 16 GB for Cricut. 2 GB free disk space, an available USB port or Bluetooth connection, display minimum 1024 pixels by 768 pixels screen resolution. I want to emphasize that these are the minimum requirements for your Windows computer. Some of the new features of Cricut, like offset, won't work on systems with the minimum requirements. These are the minimal requirements for Mac computers. MacOS 10.15 or later. The latest version of MacOS is 11.6, that is Big Sur. CPU 183 GHz. RAM 4 GB. This is too basic. Most computers will come with at least 8 GB. I recommend 8 to 16 GB for Cricut. 2 GB free disk space. An available USB port or Bluetooth connection. Display minimum 1024 by 768 pixels screen resolution. Some of the new features of Cricut, like offset, won't work with the minimal requirements. If you want the offset feature to work properly, make sure your Windows computer is running at least Windows 10 or higher. And if you are using a Mac computer, make sure it's running macOS 10.15 or higher. Now, I'm going to give you some recommendations of which computer to buy. I asked my husband, a software developer, to help me find 8 computers that work with Cricut and are not that expensive. First, I'll show you 4 Windows computers. The price of these computers will increase based on the memory, storage, processor, and monitor size. This is the Lenovo Idea Center. It has a display of 24 inches, a Ryzen 5 processor, 16 GB of memory, 512 GB of storage, and runs Windows 11. Currently, this computer is $749.99 on Amazon. This is the Lenovo Flex 5 laptop. It has a display of 14 inches, a Ryzen 5 processor, 16 GB of memory, 256 GB of storage, and runs Windows 11. At the time of this recording, this computer is $699.99 on Amazon. This is a 15-inch HP laptop. It has an Intel Core i5 processor, 8 GB of memory, 256 GB of storage, and runs Windows 11. Currently, this computer is $537.16 on Amazon. This is the Dell Inspiron with a 13-inch display, an Intel Core i5 processor, 8GB of memory, 512GB of storage, and runs Windows 11. At the time of the recording, this computer is $879.99 on Amazon. Now I'm going to show you some Mac computers. The price of these will increase based on the memory, storage, and monitor size. Mac computers tend to be more expensive, but they will last longer. This is an Apple iMac. It has a 24-inch display, an Apple M1 processor, 8GB of memory, and 256GB of storage. Currently, this computer is $1,199 on Amazon. This is an Apple iMac. It has a 24-inch display, an Apple M1 processor, 8GB of memory, and 512GB of storage. At the time of this recording, this computer is $1,649.99 on Amazon. This is an Apple MacBook Air. It has a display of 13 inches, 8GB of memory, 256GB of storage. Currently, this computer is $949.99 on Amazon. And finally, we have this Apple MacBook Pro with an Apple M1 processor, a 13-inch display, 8GB of memory, and 256GB of storage. At the time of the recording, this computer is $1,199 on Amazon. I hope you like this video and you find it informative. If you have any questions, leave them in the comment section. I'll share the links to the products I mentioned in this video in the info box below the video. If you are new to my channel and you like what you see, hit the subscription button, tap the notification bell so you get informed every time I release a new video. Don't forget to visit my blog, follow me on my social media, like this video and share it with your loved ones. See you soon. Ciao, ciao. Thank you.